Em studying at OVP Center. Now I will talk about my summer vacation. This summer holiday, I have a lot of time for my family and friends. This year, my family had a wonderful trip to the Dallas City. We got there by car. The weather in Dallas was cool and fine. There were many activities, but we only had time to do a few things in 3 days. First, my family spent time visiting many famous places as Lumbin Square, Valdad Lake, Dallas Waterfall. They were unique and interesting. Next, we went to the Valley of Love. This is very attractive and beautiful, with a big lake and flower garden. At night, we walked around night market. There were many food stores and clothing stores inside. I also bought souvenirs and crafts for my friends. Before we came back, we went around Sunset Lake and took photos. I enjoyed this in Dallas with my family. I really love this city. If I have a chance, I will visit this place again. Bye, everyone.
Việt Mỹ khơi dậy niềm đam mê, chắp cánh ước mơ.